splendid. I love having a test subject who can stand up to not only the physical rigors, but also the intellectual challenge of my maze. You've done well so far, but here's a trap that will require both body and mind to solve. Enjoy.